Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the second game of the Men's Premier League of season 2024. And what a momentous one it is going to be for the home side there. Garuda Football Club on your screens there in their grey strip. It is their first game in the Men's Premier League, so we officially welcome Garuda Football Club. Established in 2008, a mainstay of the Division 1 or Division 3 as it's now called. And they were back-to-back Men's Premier League reserve champions in season 2022-23. So they've more than earned their stripes, more than earned the right to give it a go in season 2024. And I'm predicting they're going to give it a ripe old go as well. No shortage of Men's Premier League stardom in their lineup, led by their captain in Imam Muklis, who has been an absolute mainstay of the league for a number of years. His time with Kajarina. Now a new dawn with the Orange Revolution in Garuda FC. Captain on the other side for the Azzurri United is Samson Mashimango. A young captain by all accounts, but a great talent nonetheless. Of course, also in the ranks for Garuda as far as Men's Premier League talent is concerned. Ronnie Aragon Jr. Ethan Kamara, of course, which was one of their star signings confirmed today. Majok Jock, of course, played in the Premier League as well. Peter and Nicholas Redidas, who as well were confirmed today, had time with Azzurri United. So a lot of emotion in this one tonight. Garuda momentous because of the significance of their first Premier League game. Azzurri United, though, they won't care too much about that. They'll want to keep things ticking along. They'll be looking to get 3 points off their newly promoted opposition. And it will be Garuda to get us kicked off and underway for the first half. And kickoff imminent. Referee Nasir Jamun ready to get us kicked off and underway. Just past 8:35 local time. And off and underway we roll. Kickoff for Garuda. The Redidas brothers combine there, Peter to Nicholas. And there goes McGrath to Muklis. Back to Nicholas Redidas, looking to launch a long ball. That's deployed and deflected away from Sabanda. Juma Mweze. Mashimango to Mweze. And now Saeed. Adil Saeed combining with the goalkeeper in Danilo De Lemos. There is another debutant there for the side in Cristiano Dorigo. Youth product of Azzurri United, hindered by injuries in the last couple of seasons, or else we definitely would have seen his debut sooner. But it's here nonetheless, and an exciting night for the Dorigo family with, of course, his brother Andreas also in the team on the bench to start for tonight. Andreas, but sure we'll see him at some stage in this game. Throw in to be taken forward here by Ty Dow. Josh John Key is trying to keep this one alive. Surrenders possession. And so does humble man Bakana, who one of the playmakers of the Azzurri United team. Dow throws inside. Muklis with the light header. John Key is trying to win it back here. And it does go out of play. Azzurri United throw in. Thrown by Sabanda to Saeed. Mwaze looking to get away. Here is Atif Saeed. Spacule pass ineffective. Imam Muklis. Ethan Camero can't quite keep this one. Madjok Drock trying to get right side. Muklis over the top. Referee says play on advantage was paid. John Kears gets there first in front. Peter Adidas trying to keep this one in his stride, but instead it will be a pace away. Daniel Amoko signing for Azzurri United. Plays it inside. David Ghani looking to clear his lines. Can't quite do so. Mweze. Now Sabanda. Kears. Aragon Jr. Here is Garuda on the counter-attack. It's with Michael McGrath. Aragon Jr. Headed away by Dorigo. Mashamango away from the challenge of Camero. Mweze away from Redidas. Bakana wide to Sabanda. Coming across from the Darwin Hearts. Nkosi Sabanda. As Cristiano Dorigo trying to get it forward. Dispossessed. Here is Redidas. Looking wide for Jock, but come the other way. Bakana looking to go forward, looking for Christian Mukuju, but David Ghani is there. Atif Saeed, Jumamweze. Humble man Bakana, Ty Dow trying to get involved. Bakana now to Mweze. David Ghani gets there, trying to keep it from going out for a corner, but unsuccessful. Corner kick it will be for Azzurri United. Short one by Amoko. Bakana. Sabanda. Here is Bakana, who tried to go again into the box. Deflection as it went behind off a Garuda player, so corner kick to come. Again by Amoko, short to Bakana, and Ethan Camero cleverly disguises the body to ensure it goes out of play. Goal kick, nothing more. Of course, the man in the sticks there, Jordan Guerrero, former Casuarina goalkeeper as well, very experienced and very to this level of football in the territory, so got a more than equipped keeper to be influential for Garuda this year. Muklis getting the right side of Saeed, forced to ground. Referee says play on. Bakana, Sabanda. Combination play is good from Azzurri United. Mashamango. Now, here is Dreesy. Mashamango. to Adil Saeed. Ball forward finds Christian Makuju. Kamiro and Dow trying to combine. Christian Makuju trying to poke it wide. Still Makuju. And in the end, almost a toe poke of a shot. Just goes out of play for a goal kick. So no danger evident there. Short ball to Rodidas. His ball's picked off. Saeed. Cross comes inside. Header comes in from Weze and hits the roof of the net. Needed to be a better pass there from Rodidas. Almost put his side under immediate pressure to concede. But fortunately for him, the header by the Azzurri United player didn't quite pose enough of a threat to beat Jordan Guerrero. Short once again to Rodidas. His distribution here. Gives possession away, but thankfully picked off. Camero back to Nicholas Rodidas. A good lateral ball. Ty Dow. John Kears. Trying to get it to Imam Muklis, but not quite able to get through to the veteran. Danilo De Lemos giving away to Camero. Chance to him to break and not quite able to do so. Drisi just arrives and clears the lines up high in the sky. Humble man Bakana. Wide to Daniel Amoko. Very quick customer, I'm told, as tries to get past Taidao. Short to Sabanda, locked away. Shot from Dreese, and that will closer to the car park than the back of the net. Out behind for a goal kick. Guerrero. Short to Rodidas, Peter Rodidas. Aragon Jr. McGrath, Nicholas Rodidas to John Kears. McGrath to Nicholas Rodidas, dispossessed by Mashamango. Adil Saeed. Jock to Camero. Chance to poke wide. McGrath threw on goal with pace and offside. The flag was to rise if that attack proved to be a little more dangerous of a prospect for Azzurri United. Adil Saeed just searches long. Rodidas heads away. Jumam Weze. Aragon Jr. trying to get away. Weze still evades a couple. Fancies it on the left, back onto the right, and cleared away by Taidao. Being forced to work and early. Garuda Football Club. So far, 10 minutes gone, they've been able to respond. Kossi Sabanda crosses inside. Christian Makuju trying to come away from Kears. Taidao forward, but still with Bakana of Azzurri United. Header away momentarily. Michael McGrath here to Aragon Jr. Looking to loft it forward. Cristiano Dorigo. Adil Saeed. Cristiano Dorigo looks long, but his pass is wasteful. This should be handled there by Aragon Jr. and Guerrero. They combine. Now, McGrath, Nicholas Rodidas, John Kears, chance to drive forward. And the run not even able to be made correctly there by Camero. Able to judge the timing of his run. Cristiano Dorigo, Adil Saeed, Mashamango, Treacy, now Atif Saeed. Okay, runners have made their cases pressed, but Aragon Jr. for Garuda. Now Michael McGrath. Redidas. Strength to hold off his opposition. Sabanda comes through to Jock here. Chance for Jock to drive. Sabanda with strength and pace, able to hold off the Garuda attacker. And it will go out of play for a Garuda throw. So, chance for Garuda here. They throw inside. Imam Muklis. Crossing ball inside, headed back, and Camaro got the header away, but the offside flag rose to his denial. Delemos close to Kossi Sabanda. Moko down the line, finding Chumamweze, crossing ball as well. Guerrero called to come, and he does certainly do so. Michael McGrath to Redidas, back to McGrath, tackled by a number of Azzurri United players, and Dreese and Vakana. Now Atif Saeed down the line looking for Christian Mukudju. Peter Redidas. His pass is astray once again. Out of play for an Azzurri United throw. Treacy with the throw. Up into the air by McGrath. Played across by Bakana. Back post to Moko, and Ty Dow makes a great challenge there. Threatened to go into the back of the net. Good pressure by Tidal. Just gets enough onto that to ensure his shot was wide. Play resumes as Azzurri trying to attack, but come the other way. Garuda throw. So it petered out of play. Now Moko. Good footwork by the youngsters. His cross comes in. Bakana controls. Touches it away. Back to Dreese. Lining up for a shot perhaps. Strikes. And Guerrero quickly across. Makes the claim. Guerrero. Rolling short to David Gunny. Tied out. Gunny back to his goalkeeper, Guerrero. Now Peter Redidas. Michael McGrath touches inside. And Nicholas Redidas looking to launch long. Run being made by Aragon Jr. Fortunately for him, his opponent, or direct opponent in that case, was Francis Dreese. Cristiano Dorigo. Dreese. To Mashamango. Looking to come away from Camaro. Back to Adil Saeed. Sabanda calls and receives. Down the line looking for Amoko. Looking to utilize his pace. Daniel Amoko inside early. Looking for Christian Mukudju. Redidas goes to ground, and the referee says free kick. Brought Peter Redidas to ground. So, free kick to Garuda FC. Guerrero likes to go short. David Gani. Out wide to Tidal. Nicholas Redidas. His pass unable to find an option. Instead, Azzurri United take possession and they'll look to just stretch Garuda here. But instead they give possession away. McGrath, Muklis. Ball over the top looking for McGrath. John Kears looking to tuck it away, but Mashamango does really well. Rides the challenge of a couple. And now Mashamango looks and sends long. David Ghani under his feet. Comes through here. Christian Makudju a chance to drive through. Good save. Shot from Omoko and it's blocked off the line by Redidas. It's wonderfully done by the centre half. And Garuda now a chance. Aragon Jr. McGrath. Muklis. Sit with him on Muklis. Needs to poke it forward. Camaro's got space. And it strikes the arm of Camaro. Unfortunately, but wowee, what a chance there for Azzurri United. Blocked off the line by Peter Redidas. Exciting stuff in these opening 18 minutes here. Just about almost 9 p.m. local time. Sabanda back to Adil Saeed. Forward for Christian Makudju. Death touch, looking to get it to Omoko. Ty Dowd as well. Guerrero, short to Dani. Needs to be careful here. Garuda in defense. Guerrero to Kears, tackled by Mweze. Omoko with pace, strikes, and Guerrero very capable to deal with that. Aragon Jr. down the line for McGrath. He'll look to pace away from Dreese, but Dreese, one of the fastest fullbacks in the men's Premier League. Perhaps the quickest. The only way you're going to get past Dreese is when he's not playing, to be honest. He's capable at shutting down the paciest of customers. Michael McGrath trying his best. Tiff Saeed, he looks to come away. Late challenge there. And pulled back for a Azzurri United free kick. Referee says nothing more in it than that. Free kick to Azzurri United nonetheless. So we'll come back. Humble man Bacana to take. Goes back immediately to Cristiano Dorigo. Looking to launch long, humble man Bacana. David Ghani mistimes his attack and Christian Makudju was really through there. Perhaps should have gone with the head there, David Ghani, but instead trying to lift the boot up and perhaps clear his lines. He'll get it back to his goalkeeper. Needs to be sure. Goal kick for Garuda. And Guerrero sends this long. Headed inside by McGrath. Muklis back over the top. Onside Camaro. Chance for Garuda to open the scoring. Ethan Camaro strikes and it's gathered by Danilo De Lemos. Not sure if he could have taken another touch or two. Ethan Camaro, but was a decent shot at goal. Sabanda away from his direct opponent. Kudju looks to come away from Peter Redidas. Trying to get back there, Redidas does well in recovery. Can't quite, he does bring down Moise and the referee decides, yes, that is a free kick. Will be a Azzurri United ball, and of course in seasons gone by they've had more distinguished set piece takers, notably one in the opposition colours tonight, and Ethan Camara, of course. Last season, Camara applied his trade with Casuarina Football Club, but prior to that was an Azzurri United player and was very frequent to a set-piece situation. Instead, Atif Saeed over this one. Favour his right foot, perhaps. Focused. Locked in on goal. Saeed strikes, and well, it looked to dip a little bit, but not enough. Not enough to threaten the goal of Guerrero. It's just a goal kick. Haven't been starved of opportunities. They've certainly had them so far. Both teams. Camara with the most recent attempt through on goal and denied by Delamos as Guerrero sends this forward. Nashamango forces it wide. Kossi Sabanda looks to cut on the ball. Jock puts pressure. Taidal. Muklis surrenders possession away. Now Humble Mambakana pace to burn. Here is Daniel Amoko, try to get past Taidao. Amoko still, back to Humble Mambakana. Inside ball from Waze. Taidao holds him at bay. Bakana crosses inside, away the front post by Redidas. Now Camero to Jock. Muklis can't quite win it, but he's got reinforcements instead. Kossi Sabanda of Azzurri United has the ball. Now, Ashamango. Outside of the football. Cross to Cristiano Dorigo. Jumamweze. Dorigo. To Adil Saeed. Treacy. To Cristiano Dorigo. Adil Saeed forward to Christian Makuju. Samson Mashamango. Inside ball to Cristiano Dorigo. Makuju. Away from Camero. Now Saeed sends this one wide for Amoko. Going to get the right side of Taidal, but Taidal paces away, so does Amoko. And he can't quite keep it alive. Corner kick. The decision, says the referee. And so a chance from this set piece out wide to try and nod the first goal of the game. It's taken quickly. Bakana. Here is Sabanda looking for a back post cross, and Guerrero comes with two fists to clear. David Ghani further forward. Muklis heads it down. John Kears. Ball wide. It's good control this time by Majok Jock. Nicholas Redidas. Ethan Camero. Redidas. Peter to David Ghani. McGrath, Nicholas Redidas to Ethan Camero, David Ghani, Michael McGrath outside the football for Redidas, continues on to Muklis, trying to escape forward now. Azzurri United, Amoko. Taidal puts good pressure, holds up Amoko. Now, Adil Saeed forward. Nicholas Redidas momentarily. Christian Makuju had a Tiff Saeed through on goal, but his ball was straight and forward and rather straight and diagonal to the left where Atif Saeed was offering. John Keir's now chance for Garuda to maintain possession, but pushing the backs as the referee against Azzurri United, against the skipper, Samson Mashamango. So Garuda ball. Free kick to be taken by Peter Adidas, and certainly is more than capable of a good set piece. We've seen that throughout the years. So Rodidas, good weight on it. Said it's headed away by Saeed. Now Mweze to Amoko. Jumamweze. Further forward for Christian Makuju. It's done well away from Guerrero. Still Christian Makuju. And scores. The first goal for Azzurri United in season 2024. And it is a goal for Christian Makuju. One nil the score. 28 minutes gone, and it is Azzurri United 1, Garuda FC 0. Almost a third of the match elapsed, and alas, their defences are broken. Almost blocked off the line again, but unfortunately Rodidas couldn't quite get to that one. So Azzurri have a lead as they have the ball in their defensive half. Camero trying to recover possession. Referee says play on. Moise. Now Sabanda. Going to touch away from Ty Dow. And Dow just happy to relinquish possession. Let it go wide. Makuju. Inside for Saeed. Chance. And it's a good save by Guerrero. Positioning elite there to ensure a save was made. They're not beaten for the second time in as many minutes. Kears dispossessed, unaware perhaps of the pressure applied. Ball now goes wide for Ronnie Aragon Jr. Good run being made by Michael McGrath. Referee says onside, and it will be a corner kick. So a set piece for Garuda now, and a chance for them to get back on level terms. As we pass the 30-minute mark of this game. Moklis, short delivery. Looking for Camero. Can't quite keep possession alive. And Azzurri can break away. They've got the numbers. Amoko on the far side. Absolutely should be calling for this one. Saeed. Mweze. It may get there eventually. Makuju spins away from Ghani. Christian Makuju pacing through on goal. Christian Makuju tucks in on the right. Shoots to the left. And that's a screamer. A second for Azzurri United. And Christian Makuju finds them two goals in front now. Fit, of course, in season 2023. They had another Makuju that was doing the damage, and that was Safari, Christian's brother. And this year, there is another Makuju name. And that seems to be finding the back of the net for Azzurri United. Nicholas Redidas. Possession up in the air. David Garney clears it. Michael McGrath trying to compete there. Dreese clears it away. Nicholas Redidas, it goes through him. Now Atif Saeed. Chance to break forward Atif Saeed. Keep it alive, the winger, and force the corner off Harrigan Jr. So, Azzurri United with the corner. Chance perhaps to add a third from this position. Atif Saeed delivers inside. Curling effort, and Guerrero is able to pluck that out of the air. He'll hold possession for a moment. Throw it wide. Almost dispossessed, and he has been. Ethan Camero. Moise. Bacana from distance. Cross to his captain, Samson Mashimango. Kossi Sabanda. Saeed Mashimango back to Sabanda. Azzurri transitioning the ball from right to left. Bacana, Mweze, that's good interplay. Almost there for Atif Saeed. And free kick there for Garuda. Challenge made on Ty Dow. Gani gives possession away. Atif Saeed. Christian Makuju, chance for his hat trick. Burns past one. Atif Saeed squares it for Mweze. Now Daniel Amoko. Possession back to Mashimango. Cross comes inside. Garney with the header away. Sabanda. Still with Nkosi Sabanda. Mashimango. Inside, Adil Saeed. Danilo De Lemos, the goalkeeper, to Cristiano Dorigo. Dreese. Atif Saeed. Juma Mweze. Humble man, Bukana. Forward now for Amoko, trying to get past Dow. Ty Dow, good defending. Wins possession off of Amoko. There will be, I believe, a substitution taking place. Oh no. Players just come to the side to fix some of his kit. So no substitution, my apologies. Instead, Garuda are down to 10. It's Nicholas Redidas who's come off, I believe, to fix his shin guards. Azzurri United unable to keep it alive. They will have the throw in their defensive half. Matt Jock forward. And free kick laid on there. And then Kossi Sabanda goes into the book. Free kick for Garuda. Srididis goes long. Ashamanga with the header. Bakana does well to win it away from Camero and Kears. Tiff Said, Christian McCudgey, trying to get past David Ghani. Pace to Burn enters the box. Catrick online, and his shot was well offline. With a chance to add his third and Azzurri's third. It was, unfortunately for him, out for a goal kick. So no danger looming large there for Azzurri that time. A let off for Garuda. Camero dropping deep to receive. Garuda back now to 11 on the pitch with Redidas back on. Aragon Jr. Muklis. Ball over the top looking for McGrath. Is there almost the header. Michael McGrath with a chance to perhaps head beyond Delemos, who was off his line. Instead, Azzurri United the other way. Sabanda forward. Oh, perfect ball. Oh, almost. Almost the inch-perfect pass for McCudgey to surely run on through and add his third. Almost given away there by Garuda. Here is McGrath. Camero turning past Mashamango and trying to force the urgency, but it's not able to get beyond the United defence. A free kick picked up in there against Camero for Azzurri. Drisi, back to Cristiano Dorigo. Adil Said. Samson Mashamango. Cristiano Dorigo. Francis Drisi. Got under some pressure, but he's able to keep out his feet. Dil Said, poor pass, but returned to him by Majok Jock. Cristiano Dorigo. Tiff Said, Aragon Jr. Camero, Muklis turns away, but is closed down immediately by Bukana. Instead, Majok Jock, chance to drive from distance, and well, perhaps should have found a teammate in that instance. Drove from distance. Easy save for Delemos as we enter the final 5 minutes of regulation time here. And perhaps a Tiff Said through Aragon Jr. trying to hold him up. A Tiff Said coming through on goal on his right boot, scores. A Tiff Said adds a third goal for Azzurri United. Points to the sky as he adds Azzurri's third. And just before the half, they have three to their name. Azzurri United. So with less than 5 minutes to go, Azzurri have found the back of the net three times. Undone the early work that Garuda had done. So they get things kicked back off with now less than three to go. Can they hold to the half? Madjok Jock, who was in an offside position. Sabanda, they're going to get him. Mweze to humble man Bakana. Danilo De Lamos passes wide for Sabanda. Nicely done from Bakana. Poking it over the top. Christian Makuju to come away from Peter Redidas. Christian Makuju still. On the far side, Drisi advancing towards goal. Will he fancy one himself? Instead, he takes on his direct man. Drisi trying to get it inside. And needed to get it out, and behind was Nicholas Redidas. So corner to come. So Garuda to defend perhaps one final corner kick for the first half. Coming inside, headed away by Jock. Mweze looking to head it to Bakana, finds his teammate, turns on the ball and shoots, and that's another goal! And now it's their turn. Humble man Bakana's turn to get in on the front. Scores Azzurri's fourth, and really perhaps impeded a little bit was Jordan Guerrero. Teammate was slightly in front of him, saw it late. The goalkeeper unable to keep it out though. The rocket of a boot by humble man Bakana. So 4-0. As Garuda kick back off with Nicholas Redidas. Ethan Camero combining with Muklis. Looking to go over the top, but Drisi and Cristiano Tarigo combine well. And Camero blocks the channel off. So throw in for Azzurri United. As we've reached the end of regulation time, referee to determine how much additional is to play. Don't imagine there to be too much. The only stoppages we've had are the goals as Madjok Jock tries to get in the way. Jumon Mweze heads. Sabanda poking it wide. Ty Dow trying to get there ahead of Momoko. Good work there by Madjok Jock and Camero as well. Nicholas Redidas paces it forward to Muklis. Madjok Jock out wide to McGrath. This is good build-up play from Garuda. Comes inside but only finds Sabanda. John Kears from distance. Strikes and blocked. Referee says play on. Mweze, Ty Dow. Came off Mweze. Can he keep it alive? No, he can't. And the referee says that is all she wrote for the first half. Garuda providing some initial resistance, but it was broken after a double from Christian Makuju fired them to a 2-0 advantage. Atif Saeed adding a third, and then finally, humbleman Bakana takes the lead for Azzurri United to 4-0. We'll have a quick break in this Men's Premier League contest, and on the other side, we'll have the second half for you. Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Moments away from getting this second half kicked off and underway. It is a comprehensive scoreline at the moment. At the half, it's Azzurri United 4, Garuda FC 0. Of course, in a history-making game for Garuda FC, it is their first in the Men's Premier League. So they are debutants to the league, and of course, as such, still getting perhaps adjusted to the thick of things. Azzurri United have certainly so far given them the welcome that perhaps they weren't quite anticipating, but certainly a welcome nonetheless. It's been a damaging half for the courtesy of Azzurri United. A Christian Makuju double and Humbleman Bakana and Atif Saeed goal scorers as well. Second half has kicked off and underway though, and Azzurri looking to get forward. Jumumweze in the center. It's been the heart of a lot of his team's good work. Mashamango going wide. Finds here Sabanda. A couple of Garuda players combine, eventually dispossess him. John Kears to Majok Jock. Central war. Not able to find a teammate. All the way back here to Nilo Delemos. Saeed across to Cristiano Dorigo. Drisi looking to loop one over the top. Humbleman Bakana will chase Ghani as well, but Bakana pokes it in front. Chance here for Humbleman Bakana across goal. Christian Makuju, nicely done. Makuju, oh, it's classy goal. A wonderful finish from Christian Makuju. Completes his hat trick and really puts the game beyond any doubt. Humbleman Bakana with some very good work, and Christian Makuju, the first player in the 2024 season who notches the hat trick. And so we are at 5-0 now. 5-0 as we've played 2.5 minutes of this second half, so perhaps some more damage to come. Ghani, Kears, Aragon Jr. trying to get it to a teammate. Jumumweze unable to link up with his teammate. Nicholas Rodidas now. Ball out wide, looking to find a teammate, but not quite successful. Sabanda to Saeed. Dispossessed there. Sabanda to Mashamanga. Humbleman Bakana to Francis Drisi. Gets through here to Christian Makuju. Flicks it back for Drisi. Makuju still with Christian Makuju, away from Kears. Now Humbleman Bakana gets past a couple. Referee says a waves play on. Handball against Bakana, not given as a foul for him. Referee says he went down quite lightly. Had his name to a number of assists tonight. Humbleman Bakana, of course, will confirm that post-game, but 9 in season 2023 found himself on the charts of one of the top contributors in the previous campaign, and he's certainly started with a rich vein of form season 2024. And a goal to his name as well, if you don't mind. Jock to Camero. Now Ghani to Rodidas. First time ball forward. The brothers combine. Peter to Nicholas. Camero back to Peter Redidas. And now Jordan Guerrero gets it to David Ghani, poking it wide to Aragon Jr. Ghani trying to keep things going. And Nicholas Redidas comes across to quell the danger. Cristiano Dorigo over the head of McGrath. Now Drisi to Cristiano Dorigo. To Lemos, back to Dorigo. Cut off momentarily. Poked back forward. David Ghani clears his lines out of play. Thrown back by Drisi to Cristiano Dorigo. Still with Dorigo. Dilemos. Cristiano Dorigo. Picked off momentarily by Camero, but this will come back to the Azzurri defense. Dorigo. Fouled by Muklis, says the referee. So Azzurri United ball in their defensive half. Be Dilemos to take. Moves it down. David Ghani away, but now humble Mambakana. Pace to drive. Goes to Amoko out wide. Tidal gets there, and fortunately enough for him, is able to poke it out. Over the top ball searching. Tidal gets it out of play, and of course, many thanks to Ward Keller, experts in family and criminal law as well as domestic violence. You can reach them on 1-800-978-360. That's 1-800-978-360. Steel Line, service over and above. NTF, your local construction supplier. And Diamond Barbers, four locations across the territory. And Perap, Billamack, the Darwin CBD and Coolinga. Book now in 2024 and stay fresh with Diamond Barbers. McDonald's and their contributions to, in particular, women's football. The Northern Territory Government for out with them. This game will not be possible in the top end. Azzurri United continue things here in their half. Happy to just contain the ball. Saeed trying to get away from Jock. Done well to win the ricochet. So Garuda throw. Ty Dow forward. Now Jock can't win that. And Mambakana looked to be impeded by Kears, but wins it, as does Michael McGrath. Coming forward for Garuda. Going forward, not really to a teammate at all. Danilo Dilemos. That ball goes out of play. Thrown back in. Drisi to Dorigo, back to Drisi. Loads up and goes long. Headed well by David Ghani. Although it will come forward still. Christian Makuju. Away from Kears, but Kears wins that battle. McGrath trying to get away from Drisi, but at the moment it seems like the second ball is falling to Azzurri United. Despite all the hard work of Garuda. Peter Redidas Chumamweze trying to get away from Kears. Nicholas Rodriguez, a big swing. Chumamweze still. David Ghani brings Mweze to ground. It comes out here to Amoko. Back to Bacana. Cross comes inside. Hit there by Amoko. Just goes behind. And out of play for a goal kick for Garuda FC. So, of course, their maiden MPL entrance here in season 2024. Looking to build, certainly going forward, Garuda FC. The ambition is certainly there. The intention is certainly right. And I'm sure over the coming weeks in this Premier League season, as they figure their best lineup out, there will be a competitive outfit. Nice work by McGrath to Kears, Aragon Jr. McGrath trying to get away from Dreese. Aragon Jr. can't quite throw it to the feet of Kears. Shimango. Kana dispossessed. Muklis. Rodidas. Tidal. Wide to Majok Jok. Tidal. Here with McGrath. Deflected off and goes away. Kana. Amoko sticks a foot out. Keeps possession with Azzurri United. Sabanda down the line looking for Atif Saeed. Rodidas does well, and Guerrero intervenes and just hoofs that out of play. Throw in for Azzurri United as we've played just more than 10 minutes here. Dil Saeed. Bit of rain coming down now in Australia's top end. Picking up rather heavy. You may be able to hear it in the background as Camero looks to string it forward. Muklis turns on a dime. Nicholas Rodidas fancies one from distance and drives, and Danilo De Lemos makes a good save. Loaded up with power by Nicholas Rodidas. And in these conditions, it could prove to be quite difficult to maintain possession. Christian Makuju looking to come away from Ronnie Aragon Jr. David Ghani with strength holds off Atif Saeed, and Garuda maintain possession via the throw. Nicholas Rodidas loses possession out to Samson Mashamango. Francis Dreese back to Danilo De Lemos. Cristiano Dorigo looks back inside. Finds Bacana. Saeed further wide to Sabanda. Nkosi Sabanda looks inside. Atif Saeed trying to get right side of David Ghani. Can't quite do so. Camero. Back it goes to Rodidas. Now David Ghani. Kears. Back to Ghani. Oh, slow ball, and it's picked off, and that will be a goal. Left for Chumamweze. And so Chumamweze adds a sixth. Humble man Bacana left it on the line, and Chumamweze comes in, and unselfish-like from Azzurri United. They come in and add another goal. 6-0 as we approach the 60th minute. And so you see it there on the replay. Humble Mambakana just tells his teammate to come in and finish off what he started. Another goal for Azzurri United. That makes it 6. And so, substitution to be made as well. And David Ghani to come from the field. His replacement is going to be Nyasha Taguieri. Taguieri on the pitch for Ghani. Substitute gets his first touch on the ball. Nyasha to Redidas. Peter Redidas across the field to Ronnie Harrigan Jr. McGrath to Peter to Nicholas Redidas. Now Ty Dow. Nicholas Redidas looking to go forward to Imam Muklis. Forces it wide to Michael McGrath. Chance from distance. Strikes, and Dilemos required to make the save. Parried it to himself and was able to bring it down under control. Nashimango, Moise. Treacy. Advancing ball is forward past McGrath, goes wide. Christian Makuju. As the rain starts to ease up, a light drizzle now as Treacy advancing forward with possession. Here is Atif Saeed. Atif Saeed still. Tackle is made by Ty Dow and will go out for a corner indeed. And so another opportunity for Azzurri United to really put this game well beyond doubt. At 6-0, you could say it's far beyond any doubt, but Azzurri United going for a 7th to kill this game off. Here goes Saeed, short ball. Comes in now for Dreese. Fancies one, and it's blocked off Kears and behind for another set piece. A corner kick for Azzurri. A chance now for Azzurri United to really kill the game home. Tiff Saeed already found the back of the net. Crosses it in, headed into the air by Aragon Jr. Nicholas Redidas backwards. McGrath back to Redidas. And now Kears. His pass wide, a little too wide, out of play for a throw into Azzurri. Treacy comes back. Here is Bacana. All the way back to Danilo Dilemos. The goalkeeper has possession, comes wide. Dorigo, Mueze, Bacana, Dreese, chance to continue a run. Francis Dreese, we've already seen how quick he is. Crosses inside, the bounce will favour Nyasha there. And he clears his lines out of play. Throw in to Azzurri United. Nyasha mixes his feet up, works it away. Now Here is Nyasha once again. Ball goes wide. Madjok Jock. Ethan Camero is dropped deep to receive and to play his team out of defense. Ronnie Aragon Jr. dinks this one forward, asking a lot of Michael McGrath. He'll do his best. Cristiano Dorigo does well, stands firm and puts it out into touch. Throw in for Garuda. McGrath inside, but it's given possession away. Dreese. Chimamweze turns on a dime. His agility and balance is second to none. Bukana comes around here looking for Saeed. And Saeed finds Nkosi Sabanda. Fancies it to get past Nyasha. Madjok Jock arrives as well and does enough to put it out into touch. Will be a Azzurri throw on this far right side. Offside was Sabanda, unfortunately. After throwing it in, he remained in an offside position. Adidas, short to Guerrero. Now, Ethan Camero. Muklis. Camero. John Kears to Camero. Madjok Jock. Looking to get it to McGrath, and Dreese just hoofs it away. Christian Makuju. Fancy himself against Radidas. Look to go himself. Christian Makuju enters the box. Delicate footwork by Makuju. Mweze almost handled the ball there. Guerrero makes a great save and Aragon clears it away. Done well not to clearly give a penalty away there. Perhaps used his chest to get the meaningful touch to keep it out of the way of the Azzurri forward. Throw in for Saeed. Bukana. Ball towards Guerrero. And with that dampness on the pitch now, any bounce will guide its way faster and a bit more whipped towards its intended target. So just over 20 minutes to go. Nyasha. Peter Adidas. Ethan Camero. Ball over the top. Madjok Jock an opportunity, but Saeed comes bundling through him. Referee halts play. And Jock looks to be okay. A rather strong challenge by Adil Saeed. Wasn't really anywhere that the defender could go. Sabanda goes back towards Saeed. Radidas looked to take it away from Weza, but his heavy touch gives it straight back to the Azzurri forward. Christian Makuju. Nyasha gets there and just hoofs it forward. Ashamango done a great job in captaining his side this evening. Real cog in the center of the park for Azzurri United. Down the line it's set. Christian Mukudju already has a hat-trick to his name. Goes back onto the right. Raditas makes a good initial challenge. Amoko. Now Sabanda. Perhaps a cross is on here. Low driven. Juma Mweze. Shot taken. And Guerrero parries. Mweze is there. Going to come away from Nyasha. Sabanda. Ball roll to Amoko. Further back to Mashamango. Not afraid to regroup and reset. Dil Said. Mashamango back to its recipient, Cristiano Dorigo. Really, Azzurri want to keep their focus in these remaining 20 minutes and deliver home a clean sheet as well. And what so far has been a relatively routine game for the away side. Nyasha put under some pressure here. Does good to get past Sabanda back to his goalkeeper, Guerrero. Raditas. Out here to Nyasha. Driving down the line, Imam Muklis. Camero. There's a chance here. Michael McGrath through on goal, away from the goalkeeper. Oh, McGrath. Almost had the chance to put it home into an empty net, but just lost his footing at the crucial moment. A chance once again for Garuda. They've certainly had a couple throughout the game. Just their final ball has just been astray. Atif Said down the line for Christian Mukudju. Tai Dao. Jordan Guerrero. Nicholas Raditas driving forward. Adil Said back to his goalkeeper, and Danilo De Lemos drives it forward. Michael McGrath. Imam Muklis trying to drive through. Michael McGrath, chance here for Garuda. McGrath, and he's missed. Side netting for the Garuda forward. You have to sort of feel for him at this stage. They've been outplayed so far on the pitch, but that was an opportunity for Garuda to at least get one. And it looks like a double change for Azzurri United down here. Just resting some key players, perhaps. Shorter turnaround for them next week. So Cristiano Dorigo coming from the field, replaced by Anthony Dilembo, and Juma Mweze coming off the pitch to be replaced by Andreas Dorigo. So not quite able to have both Dorigos on the pitch at the same time as Anthony Dilembo replaces Cristiano Dorigo, but Andreas Dorigo makes an appearance for Juma Mweze. And there also was a change for Garuda. Coming off the pitch was Majok Jok. We'll get confirmation to his substitute. I think it was Edward McGrath. As Christian Mukudju driving forward. Dorigo, a chance, and it's a goal! Andreas Dorigo scores for Azzurri United only, I want to say, less than a minute after coming onto the pitch. great goal for Andreas Dorigo. The composure to drive that home. Not a lot of power required, but just the caress to put it into the back of the net. And another change for Azzurri United. Atif Said. He'll come from the field and he will be replaced by number 16 in Joel Benicia. So Benicia on and Atif Said has done enough industrious work for one evening. Tied out. Kiers. Perdidas. Poor pass. Dorigo does great work to win it back. Humble Bambakana. Joel Benicia. And a drive through a few. Christian Makudju trying to get it over Nyasha, but the left back in the best position to win it. Edwin McGrath. Ethan Camero. Ooh. It's a strong challenge by Dilembo. So Ethan Camero to take. Referee says play on. Joel Benicia out in front for Christian Makudju. Flag stays down and Jordan Guerrero is able to make the save. Aragon Jr. tied out. John Kears. Trying to find Muklis, can't quite do so. Joel Benicia now. Here's hard work to get back. Christian Makudju. Andreas Dorigo from distance. Tackled there by Redidas. Does well to win it, Muklis. And the offside flag does go up. Denies Michael McGrath, who would have been through on goal that time, but not quite able to hold the pass long enough. Held it for too long, should say. Substitution for Azzurri United. Coming off the pitch. Kossi Sabanda. On the pitch is Dennis Samoa. So Dennis Samoa on for Kossi Sabanda. Substitution laying in wait for Garuda FC as well. Play continues for the moment. Christian Makudju. Tackled by Aragon Jr. Dreese, humble man Bakana. Back to substitute, Dennis Samoa. Masha Mango, cross to Dilembo. Said, poor pass, but thankfully for him, a teammate was in the area. Humble man, Bakana. Andreas Dorigo, outside of the football, finds Christian Makudju. Tidal gets in the challenge, puts it out for throw-in. And so a double change for Garuda FC. So Ethan Camero coming from the pitch. His first appearance in a Garuda shirt. Ends just before the 80th minute. Replaced by number 21 in Simon Diaz and Ty Dow coming from the pitch, being replaced by number 16 and Ludovic Gounet. There's Edwin McGrath, Imam Muklis to Michael McGrath, looking to put it out in front but not able to be successful there. Christian Makudju looking to poke it wide. Referee says free kick on the Azzurri man. So it will be a set piece for the away side. Short free kick to Greasy. Bakana. Amoa. Picked off by Michael McGrath. Dennis Amoa. Now Tilembo. Nyasha. Peter Redidas running back to this one. Jordan Guerrero to Redidas. With possession at his feet, looks to go wide. Now Edwin McGrath. Back to Imam Muklis. Nicholas Redidas does just enough. Simon Diaz looks to go wide, but not quite the pass required. Humble man Bakana. Azzurri perhaps more than content to just see this game home with a clean sheet. Instead, they proceed down the line. Saeed looking for a Moko. Nyasha gets it out into touch. It will be a Azzurri throw in. Possession surrendered here. And Yasha puts it forward. Muklis for Garuda. Grath. Kears. Aragon Jr. looks wide. Benicia further on looking for Gounet but not able to keep possession. And so a yellow card to Dilembo there. Heavy challenge. Sees the substitute go into the book. Will be a throw-in though to Azzurri United. Dreese throws back into Humble Man Bakana. Gounet trying to win that one. Gets there first to Redidas. Not able to keep that one alive. Andreas Arrigo cut out momentarily. Azzurri United will maintain this attack. Andreas Arrigo going wide and goes all the way through to Jordan Guerrero. Substitution is being indicated by Christian Makudju. Perhaps a cramp of a muscle. His replacement looks to be ready on the touchline, ready to inject himself into the game. As mentioned, Azzurri United back in action through the week. Substitution is made. Christian Makuju comes from the pitch. His replacement is Isaac Paul. Gunay trying to get forward. Simon Diaz tries to keep the attack alive for Garuda. Not quite able to do so. Hoofed away. That ball goes out of play for and Azzurri throw. Aragon Jr. Treese pops it up into the air. Redidas. Now it's Isaac Paul, the substitute. Light footwork. Nyasha at the back post. Needed to do good work there and did. McGrath back in defence. Nyasha eventually just clears his lines and had to do well. Threatened to be dangerous there once again. Here is Azzurri United on an attack and did catch a deflection on the way through, so it will be a corner kick for Azzurri. A chance for them to add another goal. Not that they actually require it at the moment, but another goal nonetheless. Substitution to be made by Garuda FC. And it's going to be Michael McGrath coming from the field. His replacement is going to be Anik Etisam. So Etisam is on. McGrath is off. Corner driven in. Cleared out momentarily. A shot by Saeed and it's deflected wide. So there'll be another corner. More danger to the Garuda goal. As mentioned, Azzurri United will be back in action during the week on Tuesday night against the Darwin Hearts in a Australia Cup showdown before playing once again next Friday against Port Darwin FC in round two of the Men's Premier League. For Garuda FC, their next match, Azzurri United play during the week against the Darwin Hearts, and of course next weekend being the Easter long weekend, the Friday, the 5th of April, will be Azzurri's next match. And that's against Port Darwin on a Friday night. So Friday, the 5th of April, as Garuda look to be coming away on an attack. Amoa's touch carries it through. Coming in through is Gunay. Treese holds off Diaz. And just puts it out into touch. Garuda's next match will be on the 2nd of April. That will be against Mindalasis in match 3 of the Australia Cup preliminary rounds, and then they'll have a match then that same Saturday, the 6th of April at 4 p.m. against Casuarina FC in round 2 of the Men's Premier League. Of course, in action in the Men's Premier League is not over just yet. We have just under 30 seconds of this game to go. And then tomorrow, we have more matches coming for you. Saturday, the 23rd of March at 6 p.m. we have the Darwin Hearts Football Club up against Port Darwin FC, as that's flagged offside against Daniel Moko. So Hearts against Port Darwin tomorrow at 6 p.m. followed by Darwin Olympic Sporting Club against Casuarina at 8 p.m. Both of those games, you'll catch them live and exclusive here on FNT's digital channels as we bring you the last two matches of round one of men's Premier League football. In the meantime, Ludovic Gunay trying to get it forward. Diaz brought down as we reach the end of regulation time. Is this the final opportunity for Garuda to try and steer something towards goal? It's been a tough night for Garuda in their first ever men's Premier League match. It needs to be emphasized. Learning curve as they make their name felt, and Muklis tried to flick it on for Diaz and it came off a Azzurri head, so out the back it goes for a corner kick. Perhaps this is the last play of the game. In it goes towards the back post, and the referee says that's all she wrote. Azzurri United commenced their season with a resounding win over league debutants Garuda FC. Goal scorers this evening for the away side, it was a hat-trick to Christian Mukuju, and then it was goals to Andreas Dorigo, Humble Mambakana, Juma Mweze and Atif Saeed. That did more than enough damage to see Azzurri United convincing winners 7-0 against newly promoted side in Garuda FC. Of course, early in the night we had a 1-1 draw between Mindelaces Football Club and Hellenic Athletic Club, and a 7-0 win to Azzurri United rounds out the night. My name's been George Skufezis, and we'll catch you here tomorrow live from 6 p.m. Until then, have a safe rest of your evening.